New for you at noon, we now know what likely caused a fire that destroyed several garages in Wahpeton. Hi, everyone. Thanks for joining us. I'm Christy Larson. According to a firefighter, they believe the cause of the blaze was caused by a lawnmower. This video was sent to us from Jesse French, and firefighters were able to keep flames from spreading to nearby apartment buildings. At least one vehicle and other property inside the stalls was destroyed. Fortunately, no one was hurt.